Now, all I'm going to do is take the orange wire, that's the DMX input, and gumble it together like what you are doing in your installation. That's all I have done. Obviously, the light should not be flashing. If I take it apart, everything is quiet again. The signal is cross-coupling between the orange wire and the purple wire, or it could be some other ones. The brown wire could also be involved in it, but the fact is, the bundle is causing the harm.